The devil is dancing tonight. That's what I say when something entirely wrong, entirely unjust, entirely evil has taken place. And there seems that there is nothing that can be done about it. I can just imagine Satan himself dancing around a fire, completely jubilant.